Optochin susceptibility. Inoculate the surface of a sheep blood auger plate with 2 or 3 colonies of the test organism. Ensure that the test organism is an alpha hemolytic, catalase negative, gram positive coccus. Streak in at least 3 directions to obtain confluent growth. Transfer an Optochin disc with the forceps to the surface of an inoculated area. Press the disc down firmly. Incubate the plate aerobically for 18 to 24 hours at 35 degrees Celsius.